my head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie, my cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie.
You are my one and only one.
You are the
man.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog, a mini vlog type of situation. Today we are going to Target. I did one of these videos probably like a month and a half ago and you guys seem to like it, so I'm about to do another one. I'm going to Target because I need to pick up some stuff, some hygiene products, some more skincare stuff. I need like some cleaning stuff, so I'll get that. And whatever else I could find. I'm looking for a new body exfoliator, something a little bit more affordable, because the one that I get from Sephora, I just feel like for the price, it isn't making a dramatic enough difference for me. So I'm going to try out. There's an Olay KP scrub. I want to try that one out. It probably smells better too, because the one that I use, I think it's by First Aid Beauty. I don't really like the way that one. It doesn't smell like anything. Like, I like for my products to smell good, you know. So yeah, I'll probably pick that up. And then some bath stuff. So I normally use the Dr. Teals, like the specialized ones, muscle aches, relaxing and stuff like that. But I wanted to get some more of the Moontime June ones that I've used before. They come in like the sugar scrubs now. I have those. I'm going to a new Target today, one that I haven't been to, because the one by me is just, it's not giving. So yeah, I'm on my way there now. I will see y'all when I get there, and then we'll go from there. I told y'all about my favorite mouthwash last time. This is the one that keeps the mouth fresh and wet into your teeth. And this is a new toothpaste that we've been using. This will help whiten your teeth. You'll notice the visible difference. So I've been using this. As you guys can see, my teeth are white. So I'm gonna get these two up now. We already have toothbrushes. Ventures bought a few toothbrushes, so I'm gonna just get these two for now. We already have dental floss and everything like that. So yeah, I think I'm gonna move on from this aisle. So this is that KP bump scrub that I was telling you about. I just put one of these in the cart, so I'll be trying this out. This Naturium, however you say it. Actually, I have this and I like it a lot. These Dove exfoliators, they smell super good, but they're not really the best at exfoliating. And the girls are going crazy over Native right now, but we are good on body wash, so I'm gonna skip out on that and maybe try this next time. Y'all, so I'm in the travel aisle and I'm getting one of these little mini body washes because people really don't be stocking their bathrooms. So I'm going to use this as a hand wash. I don't see anything that's like specifically for hand washing, but two reasons: people don't stock their bathrooms, and I need something a little bit more moisturizing to wash my hands. So as y'all can see, this one has shea butter and a couple other things. I already have a handheld hand cream that I keep in my car. So these are the different washes. I got the Olay one. And then if you want to keep a hand cream in your bag, I know the EOS brand is really good, but like I said, I already have a hand cream, so I don't need this. Okay guys, so now I'm in the skincare aisle and I'm just picking up this. I'm just picking up the serum that I use on my skin at night. So this is the Urban Skin RX Retinol Repair Repair Dark Spot Treatment. So I cleanse right now with a Murad cleanser that has salicylic acid in it. And I do use the Urban Skin Serum. They don't have it in here right now, but I already have some. I just wanted to show it to y'all. And all my other skincare products I'm pretty much good on. So I just needed that, so I picked that up. I don't really see anything else. Oh, I need makeup remover wipes. Get some makeup remover wipes. I'm gonna show y'all the ones that I use. So I'm done inside Target. I got pretty much everything I needed except for the honey pot wash. I don't normally use it, but I wanted to try it again because everybody's been raving about it. So I'm figuring it might be worth a try. I don't know. That's my logic, but I pretty much got everything that I needed. Next time I'm gonna definitely stick to the Target that I like and the Target that I know is bigger, so it has a better selection. But not only that, the people there literally are there to get what they need and get out. Like, they don't make it super awkward for me to vlog all staring in my face like I'm an alien or something. So yeah, I'm gonna stick to that one. Because I'm already awkward enough. I don't need people staring at me while I'm trying to vlog. Like, yeah, so I got what I needed pretty much. I'll share everything with y'all when I get back in the house, because there's some stuff, oh, it's loud out here. There's some stuff that I didn't show y'all while I was in there. So I'm basically gonna do like a haul when I get back in the house and let y'all know what I got. If it's something new, I'll let you guys know that. And then if it's something that I've already been using before, I'll let y'all know how I like it too. Because I'm using this new bath soap that I didn't show y'all in the last hygiene haul that I really like a lot. And I use that all over. Like, I use it for my whole body. And it's really good with cleansing. And it also doesn't strip your skin. One of my friends on Instagram actually told me to try it when I was using the Dr. Bronner stuff. So, yeah, I'm going to share that with y'all. Even though I didn't pick it up today, I just got some, like, last week. And I got a big pack. So, I'm going to show you guys that. And then, yeah, I'm going to just show y'all everything. Like, do a haul when I get back in the house. I'm on my way home now. Alright guys, so quick haul, just want to show y'all what I got from Target. So these, as I was telling y'all while I was in the store, these are the L brand ultra thin chlorine free organic pads. So these don't have any synthetic pesticides, dyes or fragrances. I get the regulars because I do have a heavy flow, but TMI, I do have a heavy flow, but if you change them regularly, it won't be a problem. So I like these because the organic products just work better for me. I do use the organic tampons as well, but I really only use tampons like when I'm out. Next up, we have the TheraBreath, the pink one. You guys already heard me talk about this, so we're not going to go into too much detail about that. I'm going to try to put this stuff away as I do the haul. So I did end up getting the KP Bump body scrub. So I'm going to try this out tonight when I get in the shower. I just wanted to smell it real quick. It's by Olay, so I'm imagining that it smells good. It actually doesn't smell like anything. I wasn't expecting that. But I'm going to try this out and let you guys know how this works for me. It does have good reviews, so I'm excited about that. Some Black Girl sunscreen. This also has really good reviews. I tried it out before, but I went on vacation and then I lost it, so I didn't really use it long term. I don't like using a moisturizer and then a sunscreen on top of it. So this is a moisturizing sunscreen, like a moisturizing lotion that has SPF 30. So I'm gonna try this out again and see how it goes. But the girls rave about Black Girl sunscreen, so I got these extra strength probiotics because the ones that I'm using now, they're good, but they're just a little bit hard to swallow. So I wanted to try a gummy. I didn't look at the reviews for this. Why is it so hard to open? Oh. I didn't look at the reviews for this, but Ollie is a pretty notable brand. So I'm going to try this out. And then I'm going to give you guys an update. I'm actually going to try one now. How many do I have to take? Oh, two gummies. So, I didn't take my other one today, so I'm going to try these out now. Yeah, I got tired of swallowing those big pills, so I'm going to try this out. I got some more of my favorite toothpaste. Me and Vince both love this, so like I told y'all before, I like to get stuff that we both like so we don't have like separate stuff just all over the place. So this is the Advanced Optic Wipe, just for reference. I got the Urban Skin RX Retinol. So this is what I normally use at night after I clean my makeup off.
wash my face, tone and everything like that. I use the serum in the morning, and then I use this one at night. So there's that. This stuff actually works really well for me. I ran out of it and wanted to try something new, but the new one that I'm trying is not really given, so I'm going back to the basics. Next we have makeup remover wipes, and these are my favorite ones. These get the job done. I don't have to use 10 wipes to get my makeup off, and it just really dissolves my makeup. I don't wear like a whole bunch of makeup, but the makeup that I do have on my skin, it wipes it right off, especially like around my eyes with my lashes. I don't like to use anything, you know, that's going to give me a hard time. So this is actually a new formula, and it's a little bit easier on the skin. This one is dermatologist recommended, but I think they switched it to where it's less fragrance. Like, I don't like a lot of fragrance products on my face, so that's perfect for me. These never break me out, and these always get the job done, so highly recommend it. Next up, I got some weightless oil sunscreen for my body. This one's only SPF 15, but I like to get spray sunscreen for my body because I already put lotion on and moisturizer, so I don't want to have to put another sunscreen on top of it. But this one, it kind of smells like alcohol. I don't know how I feel about this, but it's a dry oil. I haven't tried this one before. I did try the brand and I did like it. So we're going to see how that goes, and I'll keep y'all updated. Next up, I got this mini body wash. I'm going to keep this in my purse because, like I told y'all, inside the store, like a lot of places that I go, I'll notice that they're out of hand soap, or the hand soap that they have is like really drying. And my skin, I don't have dry skin. I actually have oily skin, but for some reason, my hands, like, they're really just like rough. My camera had cut off, but like I was saying, my hands, for some reason, they're just rough. So I'm trying to use stuff that's a little bit more gentle on my hands. So I bought this to just carry my bag so I could wash my hands. And then I have a hand cream also to keep my hands moisturized. So hopefully that helps out. And then that's everything that I got today, but I wanted to show y'all the soap that I was talking about. So this is the soap that we are currently using. It's the Dove Care and Protect the Antibacterial. So this one I feel like gets me clean, and then it also moisturizes my skin. So I don't like to use anything that's going to be too drying for my skin, especially with the summertime coming up. You know, we all want to have that glow, but also feel clean and fresh at the same time. So this has been doing a really good job at that. And then next up, this is a fresh one that I just got the other day. This is the Urban Skin Even Tone Super Glow Serum. So this has vitamin C, and then it also has kojic acid. So this is supposed to even out your skin, help with hyperpigmentation, and give you a glow, which it does a really good job at. So I wanted to just share that with y'all as well. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. That's all I have for y'all today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I'll do another one really soon with like all of my skincare products and stuff like that, because I don't get all of that stuff from Target. A lot of my skincare is from Sephora. So I'll do like a little Sephora haul for you guys, body care and things like that. But yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see y'all next time.